What up, everybody? This is your boy DJ Mixmaster. Welcome back to Tekken 4. Last video, let's see, who did we do? I can't remember. But in this video, we're going to choose Hoang to fight with. So let's go ahead and get started.
Back in his homeland of Korea, Hoang was drafted into the military and assigned to a spec ops unit. Although his success in various missions was highly regarded, his penchant for disobeying rules and orders gave his senior officers more than a few headaches. Hoang felt a strange emptiness within him. He recalled longingly of the days hustling money in street fights, the rush of hand-to-hand combat, and his fight against Jin Kazama. The military could not quell these yearnings. One day, the announcement of the next tournament reached Hoang's ears. For the first time in years, his blood began to stir. He would defeat Jin, Heihachi Mishima, and anyone else who dared to stand in his way of claiming Mishima's advisor as his own. Bursting with anticipation, Hoang slipped out from the military base and headed for the tournament.
Got him.
You win.
Kitchena.
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. Yeah. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Oh, caught me against the wall.
You lose. Round two. Fight.
Close.
Yeah.
Oh, just short changed it. That's all right. Horang won the tournament, and now Mishima Zaibatsu was his to control. But to everyone's surprise, he immediately sold off Mishima Zaibatsu to another company. He then left on another journey. There was one last task he had to finish.
You're finally here.
So, what do you want?
I never got to fight you at the tournament. I'll take you on right here, right now.
There's no reason to fight.
You ain't got one? Well, I do.
Round one. Fight. You lose. Round two. Fight.
Ah, stuck me in a corner.
You lose. Continue. Court. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight.
Sergeant! Desertion is an offense punishable by court-martial. Give yourself up, soldier!
Oi.
Remember, I kicked your ass back there. Hey, you listening? I'll give you a chance to even the score at the next tournament. You better show up.
Ceasefire!
For those of you that don't know, I think if I'm not mistaken, it was the last tournament, the third tournament, in which he got beat by Jin. And ever since then, he's wanted to get his rematch. Ended up deserting just to get it. Eh. Anywho, with that, I believe this is a good place to take a break. Next video, we'll move on to our next fighter. Like and comment on the video. Subscribe for more gameplay. And with that, see ya. Peace.